is Fraser. What's your name?
Hi, my name is Linh.
Hi, Linh. Nice to meet you. How old are you?
I'm 12 years old.
Okay, Linh. I have two pictures. They're nearly the same. For example, this is red, mine is yellow. I'm going to say about my picture, tell me how yours is different. In my picture, it's 8 o'clock. In my picture, the door of the house is closed.
In my picture, the house of my picture is open.
In my picture, there's a man in the house. He's watching television.
In my picture, the man is a hobby.
In my picture, the chairs are purple. In my picture, there are some trees. They have blue leaves.
In my picture,
to know about Emma's favourite book. So I'm going to ask you some questions. Okay. What's the name of Emma's favourite book? Good. And why does she like it?
Because it's about animals.
And who gave it to her? How many pages has it got?
There are 54 pages in perfect
book. Where does she read it?
She reads it in perfect book.
Okay, good. Now, I want you to ask me some questions to find out about David. Silver Planet.
How many pages?
It has 120.
Who gave it to him?
His aunt.
Where did he read?
He reads it in the garden.
Why did he buy it?
It's about space. Okay, thank you, Linh. Well done. So, part three. This is a story about camping. Have a look at the pictures. Okay, the two boys are camping in the countryside. The weather's good. They're in their tent. They are very happy. Now, can you tell the story, please?